where he'll be, quite alive. And in no way dead. Congratulations, Bassett.
I have the cowards.
Fireworks start.
The Banished are mobilizing in a big way. Clock's ticking, Chief. How much longer?
One gun down. Two more to go.
We are running out of time.
The Harbinger and the Banished share the same goal.
Rebuild the ring.
But why?
Maybe they want to go home too.
Get around here!
Killing Eshroom is the only viable option we have.
A power vacuum like that would destabilize the Banished and win us the footing we need to hold out until help arrives. I need volunteers, and I know I'll have no shortage of them. We all want a part of this. But we can't all go and leave Reverie undefended. If anybody can hear me, I'm proceeding. We've come too far to turn back.
UNSC channels. Comm signature belongs to a Spartan Theodore Sorrel, the one we found. Dead.
Put it through.
Spartan. Spartan. I know you can hear me. Will you die with honor? I doubt it. You are human. Himself. Stop running. I'll take
This is Griffin, to FFG-525. Reverie, do you read me?
Griffin, you are badly injured, and your armor's medical systems are offline. Seek medical attention immediately.
Open up a one-way encryption channel to Reverie's upspin transmitter.
Encrypted one-way transmission confirmed. Report not ready.
The mission was a failure. Escherim was waiting for us the whole time. Meek, Kanago, Sarkar. All gone. Listen to me, Reverie. Escherim has dispatched almost every soldier and asset they have available. Their goal is